You're watching Caribbean Vibrations TV, and we're here, Kingston, Jamaica National Stadium, at the big kickoff, Long Walk to Freedom, Butcher Banton, and we're here with two parts of L.U.S.T. How you guys doing tonight?
You sound really disappointed.
Well, L.U.S.T. is four man, you understand?
Yeah, but we represent for all the other two, so big up Chilla you and big up Loki D.
Yeah, man, them definitely. The best of all. First of all, let me just say this. We grew up together in the music. I would say, even though Butcher look up to me as an elder, but Buju has been there when all of us was there. We became friends in the industry together. So everyone that you see on the show tonight is really people who Buju respect. You know, not that he doesn't respect the industry, but he respect his friends that was always there for him and always support him. You know, and not just that, he's a lover of reggae music. He loves singers. He loves DJ. He loves everybody. So him just pick a few artists, because you can imagine if it was everybody on the show, it's a 3-day festival. You know, and I know
that might be an idea.
Yeah.
Exactly. I watch this now. Butcher is an artist, so we love from a long time. We always there on him. When him come, I was there with him. You know, me at there on there, I said, hey, we need this show here. And him, I said, whole group, I need a whole and uno. One of us come in. I don't know, I love harmonies. I said, I'll be there.
Well, I got to thank you guys for your time. And one thing, much respect, because as brothers, we don't always work together.
Yeah.
And that's one thing I respect about L.U.S.T.
Yes.
It's about the four of you. Just even though you're individual, there's a strength of the unit. So thank you so much.
Respect.
All right, so respect. And you're watching Caribbean Vibrations.
Caribbean Vibrations. Keep rocking them, man.